today I'm going to open up some more Pick Me Pops. And I'm just so excited to open up some more cute little scentable plushes. So I'm going to be opening up one medium one and two small ones. So I'm going to be up this one and these two. So let's get started. So now I'm going to open up the Pick Me Pops. So let's get out our three Pick Me Pops that we're going to be opening up today. There we go. Now let's start opening them up. So the first one that I'm going to open up is the medium-sized one. Because it comes with five stuff. It comes with five blind bags inside. Oh. Say that, it'll work. Yeah. I just love Pick Me Pops. They smell so good. And I was just smelling this one. And this one, it kind of smelled like, kind of like blueberry or something like that. Yeah, this one kind of smells like blueberry to me. But I don't know which ones are smelling like blueberries though. Let's see. We'll probably have to go something like that. I don't really need to pick up the hand, I just think. Okay. Okay, so. And there we go. That's the cute little standees for the plushes. Plush first. Okay, this is the charm. But these are the ones. Okay, this is the lanyard in here. So. Ah, it's so cute. It has a little owl on it. Yay, I got a pink one. I never got a pink lanyard before. It's really cute. That's actually surprising. Whoa, why is this open? Okay, well, that was lucky. Is this an ultra rare one? Oh my gosh, I think this is an ultra rare one. I think that's an ultra rare. Okay, wait, first I'm gonna open up the plush or should I open? Okay, wait, wait, I need scissors for this one. Oh, let's see if that's an ultra rare now or the plush. Yeah, plush. So I'm gonna open up the plushes first. Oh, this is so cute, this is a little fish. I don't even have this one. It smells like grape. I thought it smelled like blueberry, but it actually smells like grape. It's really cute. Fishy. And I think this is an ultra rare one. Oh my gosh, it is an ultra rare. Yay, so fluffy. Oh, it's so good. What? Ew, it kind of smells like, I don't know what it smells like, kind of. Ah, it's so cute. Fluffy. I was thinking like this other big one might smell like blueberry. And I think there's a blueberry one that might smell like, I mean, not smell like an ultra rare or something. Yay, that one's so cute. Well, this is my second ultra rare that I got before. Second ultra rare. Okay, so here are the cute little stickers. Ah, these are so cute. I haven't used the stickers yet. Oh, Guggles the clownfish. Oh, it's a clownfish. Guggles the clownfish. And then this is Dollop the kitten. The ultra rare, nice kitten. Oh look, they're limited editions, shiny limited editions. Wow, okay. So let's go ahead and show you guys the checklist. So these are the two packs right here. Okay. Okay, nice. Okay, so let me read this, I wanna see. Always remember any fins possible. Oh, that's from Guggles the Clownfish. And then this one is You're the cream of the crop. It's because it's grape, so it's a fruit. Really cute and adorable. So that's what the checklist looks like. So those are the two pack Pick Me Pops. That's actually the back of it. Which are the two packs that I just opened up right now. Then there's banana scented, blueberry scented, bubblegum, caramel, chocolate, fruit paradise, grape, marshmallow, mint chocolate chip, and peppermint. And there's like another side right here, but that's the like single pack. So let's open up this little one and it says pull here. Oh, I never seen that side that said pull here. That's really weird. I never seen that there. Because I knew how to do this. Yeah. Come on. Open. get really frustrated when I open these because it's so hard to open. Okay. Oh, we got Bubbles, the goldfish. Ooh, ah, that's so cute. That came with an envelope, and then that's the push, and then here's the stand. Let's put it on the stand right now. Cute and adorable. And then here is the checklist. But first, I should like put up the plush. Yes, the bubblegum scent is. It smells just like bubblegum. Okay, it smells just like bubblegum. Oh, look at the little smile. It's so cute. It says, "You're so fantastic," because it's another fish. So I just got a clownfish and now I got a goldfish. Oh, that's so cute and adorable. Okay, so the single pack. All right. Okay, these are the single packs right here. Okay, so now I'm going to open up the other one while you guys look at that. No, that's the two packs. The other side is the single packs. There you go, that was easy. Okay, so now let's go ahead and get this out of here. And this one is... I got another Ultra Rare! I got another Ultra Rare! Okay, there was the checklist, and then... Wow, that's why this blind bag was so dark. It's an Ultra Rare! Yes, it's one of the blueberries. Lucky, and this says it's blueberry scented and it's have a nice day because it's a penguin, like they live in the North Pole. Not in the North Pole because that's where Santa is, I guess. Yeah, they live in the Arctic. Yes, the Arctic. Yeah. Yay, these are so cute and adorable. I can't believe I got two Ultra Rares. Now this is my third Ultra Rare. Yes, this is it. Oh yeah, I forgot the single packs don't come with a charm. I forgot, but I can hang these on the Christmas tree because it has this on it. Yeah. So only only the two packs come with one charm. And whenever you get the super sets, like I did, I got a super set that I got defected in that I showed you guys how it got fixed by Moose Toys, but then. It came with two charms, so if you get a superset one, it comes with two charms, actually. But this one only comes with one charm in it. So, don't forget to subscribe to the Mystery Shoutout Subscriber. It will be right here, the link to subscribe. And then there will be one video right here. So, I'm Jaya's video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye! Love you all! Mwah.